Hi friends, in this video I'm going to say about an app called empty folder cleaner. First let's get into it. By using this app we can delete all the empty folders which are formed in your device. First of all, empty folders are formed while installing and uninstalling any app. By using this empty folder cleaner you can delete all that empty folders from your device. For that what you want to do is you want to click this delete empty folders. Now it's scanning my device and it's deleting all the empty folders from my device. And it deleted 24 empty folders from my device. In this way, you can also delete the empty folders from your device. And that's all about this video. Thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Share this video to all your friends and let them know about it. And give a thumbs up to this video. And bye bye. I will see you on next video. And if you want more videos like this, say that in the comment section.